I sometimes get the question, what am I seeing, a beaver or a muskrat? To the uneducated eye, these semi-aquatic rodents do look similar, but with a few clues, it's not difficult to tell these mammals apart. To start, adult muskrats are about 2 feet in length and they weigh no more than 4 pounds. That's a lot smaller than an adult beaver, which can be 4.5 feet in length and weigh up to 60 pounds. Muskrats have long, skinny tails. Beavers have wide, flat, paddle-shaped tails. When muskrats are swimming, you often can see their whole bodies. Beavers mostly thrust only their wedge-shaped noses above water. These two critters are known to dig dens in stream banks, but they also are busy builders. Beavers typically use logs and sticks to build their lodges and dams, while muskrats pile aquatic plants and cattails on the bottom of the marsh or pond in a conical heap. For more information about Missouri's busy beavers and muskrats, visit mdc.mo.gov.